I'm Ed Ross.
And I'm Dan Allen, and we're the co-founders of Trade Mud.
Trade Mud is a progressive social enterprise workwear company changing the way blue-collar Australians look at work and feel and help start conversations about mental health.
Right, so to date we've sold about 4,500 shirts. So to measure our impact, we've kind of measured that, you know, if you wear a shirt once a week, they sort of start roughly 6 conversations a day, which is about 300 conversations a year. So we've ticked up over 1 million conversations at the moment, which is pretty cool. I guess when we started, you know, we weren't sure if people would even like these shirts, but the impact that we've felt that we've had has been phenomenal just based on the feedback that we've had from customers that have bought our shirts. Really positive vibe. They've really helped to allow people to open up and sort of create a culture where it's not only comfortable and safe to talk about mental health, but it's also encouraged. And we've had a lot of young men particularly who have thanked us a lot for helping us to create that culture.